Should we kick these down?
We'll get it back through.
When you get back, back in the line.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Not really, not that much.
By the end of the game, we're going to be soaked, but it'll be a good time. Okay?
That's right. We're going to be cheering for you.
How are you doing?
Come on, Tigers, get it back down the field.
No pleasure.
I consider it a challenge before the whole human race. And I ain't gonna leave it. We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losing. We are the champions of the world.
Think about how the other game would feel if you're saying, hey, I think that's 5-0, if that's 6-0, right? So they might not feel so good about that. So you can know your score, you can tell each other your score, but we don't need to yell it out, all right? Because we want to be respectful of them, and they're trying their best to get their score. And one practice, last season, I think, did we lose every game?
Yeah. No, last year, just we won 3.
Do you guys ever remember somebody yelling out the score and remember how you felt?
Yeah.
Not very good? Yeah. So it's okay to be winning. That's a good thing to win. But now we got to make sure that we handle winning really well, all right? so we can know the score, we can tell each other the score, we can give each other five, say good job, great job. You can even tell them good job if they do well, okay? But now that doesn't mean that you stop scoring, and that doesn't mean that you stop shooting. You still play hard, you still play your best, right? But just make sure that we don't yell out the score and make that good, alright? Alright, get a little rest, then we're going to get back in there.
Watch it out.
It's in. Go, get in there. Go, get it!
Go, 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 go